tired of the struggle and ready to become financially free? Then this video is for you. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, my name is Mary Kate. I'm a mindset coach, manifesting expert, and founder of MKMagicMindset.com. I know this video might sound clickbaity and too good to be true, the number one secret that'll make you financially free. But I'm telling you, the information in this video is 100% real. And after you finish this video, you will know the number one secret that will make you financially free. I work with a lot of people one-on-one, and I find that with most of my clients, the number one thing that they find hardest to manifest is money. And it's not even just my one-on-one clients. Most of the YouTube comments I've received, most of the messages I get on Instagram, through my emails, everybody wants to manifest money. It's one of those things that everybody could use some more money. Who doesn't want to become financially free? Who doesn't want to be able to afford the things that they want to afford? Who doesn't want to be able to take care of their family and live life on their terms? I totally get it. Money is important in that aspect. But the thing is that most people place such an emphasis on money that it becomes something really intangible and hard to manifest. So there are a lot of reasons that manifesting money is so hard. There are a lot of reasons that people feel a sense of lack. There are a lot of reasons that people can't seem to manifest money despite how hard they try. And I'm gonna share with you all of the reasons why. So we live in a society where it's a consumer-based society. Advertisers are always pitching things to us to make us feel like we need more things and better things and that we need more, 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 more. So when we operate from that place of needing more, 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 it creates a sense of lack or a sense of there's not enough to go around or not everybody can have abundance or only certain people can afford certain things or just a sense of not being able to have everything that you want or need. So because we're programmed in that way, and because a lot of the times we're programmed as young children that you need to work really hard to earn money, or money doesn't grow on trees, or money is hard to come by, we have a lot of conditioning that we've grown up with, and then we live in a society that places so much value on consumerism and needing more. It's almost impossible, unless you're aware of it, to learn how to break free of that cycle and manifest money easily and effortlessly. Money is an unlimited resource, and the second you step out of that consumerism and that subconscious programming that you've been conditioned with all your life, you realize that you can unleash the floodgates of abundance and attract money whenever and however much you need when you need it. So like I said, our society dictates that money is the most important thing. You see celebrities, you see influencers, you see people that you look up to have these expensive vacations or these lavish houses or these expensive cars, and it makes you feel like they're above you or better than you or they are luckier than you or deserve it more than you. And that is not the case at all. Everybody is equal in their opportunity to manifest. The law of attraction is an equal opportunity employer. So just because some celebrity has a mansion, it doesn't make them better than you or different than you. It's how they perceive their reality. I actually have a whole video on something called the millionaire mindset. It is such an amazing financial law of attraction hack that will help you tremendously. So I will leave a link up here and a link in the description box. Sorry, there's a car going by in the back. So I will leave a link to that video and I guarantee you'll find that tremendously helpful. So after you're done watching this video, click the link in the description box for the millionaire mindset video. So because money is deemed so important, everybody is working so hard to try and make it and try and get all the things they want and try and provide there for their family. Everybody is trying to find new creative ways to earn money, and it's just there is so much emphasis placed on money that that is what is blocking you from attaining money. So the first thing I want you to acknowledge is why. Why do you feel you need money? Why is money important to you? It don't get too analytical or logical. Think of the feeling that money would provide for you. Would it provide relief? Would it provide freedom? Would it provide security? What would having money in abundance provide for you? What is your why? I highly recommend journaling and getting as clear as possible, because even if you just have a thought, oh, money would provide me security, you need to get to the deep down reason of what that security would mean to you, why you need that security, why money would provide that security for you. So when you have time, write it down, get clear, journal about the why you need this money, why you want financial freedom. Don't just go for the obvious. See what it means to you. When you get clear for you personally on what money would provide for you, you can get clear on the essence that you want to manifest for yourself. So now that you've gotten clear on the why you need money, I want to share with you something that will potentially change your life. But before I do, if you're enjoying this video so far, be sure to give it a thumbs up below. So the number one thing that you need to understand is that money is just paper. I know that might sound really ridiculous, but understand this. Money is just paper. The second you take the importance away from money, it becomes just as easy to manifest as something like a cup of coffee. You know, in those law of attraction books like The Secret and those really kind of beginner-based law of attraction books, they tell you to start manifesting small things like a cup of coffee or like a dollar bill and stuff like that. You can easily manifest those because you don't place too much importance on them. So take away the importance of money. It's just as easy to manifest money as a cup of coffee. The universe doesn't know any difference. Your mind doesn't know any difference. Your subconscious doesn't know any difference. So the second you take away that importance and necessity of money, you take away its power. Money does not need to be a struggle. Money does not need to be a negative thing. You having money does not take away money from your neighbor. Somebody else having an abundance of money doesn't take away money from you. Money is just paper. Do not let it struggle or rule your life. Think of it just like you would think of anything small that you're trying to manifest. I am telling you, when you understand this, you can become financially free. Money is not important. Get clear on the why you want money. Try and manifest the why of the money. Try and manifest the security. And most of the time, the universe will deliver far more money than you ever even would if you were just trying to manifest money, you know, without knowing this information. Take away the importance of money and you can unleash your financial freedom. I mean, to put it in simpler terms, you wouldn't be sitting in your bedroom trying to manifest post-it notes, would you? That's just paper. So is money. Obviously, money is used to purchase things. Money is used to buy things and, you know, money can provide you freedom and security, which obviously post-its can't. But I'm trying to share with you that money in itself is just paper. Take away the importance of money. Get clear on the why you want money. Get clear on, honestly, how you would share that money with others. You can't get something for nothing. What do you intend to do with the money? Do you intend to donate any to charity? What change do you wish to provide in the world? The universe delivers what you need when you need it to align with your purpose. How would you use this money to align with your purpose? The more you align with your purpose, the more money the universe will provide and reward you for following what you're meant to do. So if you feel like you're in a constant struggle and not being able to afford enough money, look at your life, look at your choices. Where are you not aligning with your true purpose? Where do things not feel right? Where do you feel like you are not on the right path, or you feel like you're just trapped in this consumer-based society where you're just trapped in a struggle of needing and wanting and, you know, worrying and all of that? Break free of that cycle. Make money not important. Realize money is just paper and that you can manifest it whenever you possibly need. Trust the universe because it will provide. I feel like I should add a little disclaimer because I don't want anyone to misconstrue this information and, you know, make any kind of risky financial moves or quit their job or do anything like that. This video is simply asking you to get clear on the why you want to create money, what that feeling will provide for you. And take away the importance and the need you have for money. Realize it's just paper and you can manifest it whenever you need. And the best way to do that is aligning with your purpose. What do you feel called to do? How can you give back? How can you give back with your talents? How can you use money to give back and to help humankind and the world? The more you align with your purpose, the more money the universe will deliver to you. Your new mantra should be, money is easy and effortless. If you agree with me, leave me a comment below. Money is easy and effortless because it is. And I also have a video I wanted to share with you. I'll leave a link up here and a link down below. So now that's two videos I'm sharing with you. But this video will show you how to earn an extra $1,000 a month or more on your own terms. So this video is full of amazing information that will also help you align with your purpose. So like I said, I'll leave a link up here and a link down below, and be sure to watch it after you finish this video. I really hope you enjoyed this video. I have been really wanting to make this video for you for a while. So if you enjoyed it, please leave me a comment below. Subscribe to my channel, give this video a thumbs up. If you found value in this video, and if you feel like you have any friends or family that would find value, feel free to share this with them. And as always, be sure to check out my Instagram at MKMagicMindset and check out my website, MKMagicMindset.com. You'll find tons of law of attraction tips, resources, tricks, courses, and more. And I will see you in the next one.